Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Pokemon Brand Nuzlocke with me, Saint Denial, episode 6, and we are about to go north of Haywood Town, get to the next city that I can't pronounce, Oswarrire City, and I just read up there's a gym there, so that's going to be cool. What I've done in between episodes is I came back to Haywood City, I healed up. Did a bit of grinding in that route north, so I'm leveled up just a little bit further. And I've also taken Porygon on and Spodge, which is a Porygon. And I can't remember what I named the Doduo, it was something ridiculous, but he's off the team as well. They might come back later, but for now, not really bothered. What I've also done is I've come to the mall, I've sold that nugget that I got from Nugget Path. And I have bought myself some items. Now, I've just spoken to this guy here, who's selling TMs. And it says that... No. Bye. It says the number of the TM, but it doesn't say what is in the TM, which is a little bit annoying. So, I've decided I'm going to take a gamble at one of these, but I don't know which one. So, I'm just going to press some ups and downs and just see where I land. I'll look away, I'm going to stop there. Whoa, okay, the most expensive one. TM 49, that will be $4,000. Yes. Thank you. So, hopefully that is something that I can teach my Oddish, because it doesn't really know much of anything useful. It knows Bite, it knows Absorb, so I'm good if I come up against a water type. I'm good if I come up against something low level, because I just Bite it to death, but... Tri-Attack. Nobody can learn that. Absolute waste of money. Waste of money. You know who can learn that? Probably Doduo when it evolves into Dodrio. Still not getting him out. Dodrio can suck an egg. Right, so. We left off at the top of this route by this gentleman up here. Let's get through this battle quick. Just repeatedly absorb you to death and get some experience. What I've realised is we've not actually come across a HM yet, which, because we got Flash from... because we're able to use Flash from the first gym, I thought we were going to come across it sooner, but... Maybe we don't need it. See, this is why training this dishy up has been an absolute nightmare, because this is what I've had to deal with. Right, okay, I'm going to stop using the speed up so much now I'm off this route. So this is where we left off, so this is where I'm going to start off from. I just thought I'd give a quick rundown of what we'd been doing in the break and let us begin. Let's do it! And there's an item up there, let's see what we get from going east first. Okay, so that looks like the way we've actually got to go. Yeah. So let's go up here and get this TM 45. Honestly, if I've just bought that TM for absolutely no reason, when there's a perfectly good move up here, Thunder Wave, pretty useful. Not to anybody that I've got, though. Oh my god, it's absolutely tipping it down. Okay, sorry, distracted. This isn't a new encounter, because it's the same route as the bridge, or the path, nugget path. So, let us... Oh. Lots of trainers here to get through, so... Let's do it. So, this path leads to Johto. Now I'm worried I'm not going the right way, because, I mean, that's a different region. Man, that Sandshrew looks glitched out. So, grass type, Sandshrew's ground type, so I'm feeling that this is going to be effective. Yes. Perfect. And you said I don't know my typings. Crit? It's alright, because Absorb's doing that much damage anyway. We'll finish you off. Sand attack fails. Absorb hits. Bish bash bosh. Thanks for coming, Sandshrew. Good game. GG. You're dead. Poison powder. See, that's what I need. No, I'm not going to change Pokemon because it's a water type. And again, super effective. Man, that's actually turned out really good. But I'm going to be out of PP for Absorb, so I'm going to have to do a quick trip back to the Pokemon Center. Bubble's good. Nice one. But I'm not going back yet. Battle this guy and we'll just switch out if I need to. Local trainers come here to practice. Yeah, I can see why there's a lot of you here. Cheers, kiddo. And let's see what you've got for me. Slowpoke. Knew he was going to have a Slowpoke. I have a feeling. I nearly said it out loud as well. Honestly, I am a psychic type. Absorb because you're weak against it, so I may as well. There it is. Now, you know what I should have done first? Should have gone for the poison, then got the absorb afterwards. Gonna risk it and hit the poison powder. Doesn't affect, so that's that. I'm gonna switch out. Don't crit. Thank you very much. Oh, but he's confused. That's fine, because I'm switching straight out and we're gonna. His water type to Bonnie's no good. Let's get Bugcatcher out there. Oh, wait, he's using psychic moves. Why would you do that, man? Oh, okay. Is psychic not super effective against flying? No. Making that up. Making it up as I go along. Is it the way round? No. Okay. Well, I just made that connection up in my head then. That's okay. Oh, why is that not done anything? Oh, and he's confused. This is bad. I'll try to run then. No. Wow, that Slowpoke's absolutely bullying me. Stop it, Slowpoke! Goes for the confusion, but he's going to eat that up because Saviour is, he's the Saviour. Goes for the bite, that's super effective. Should have thought of that much sooner. Anyway, done it now. Some good experience. About to use Charmeleon. Ooh, will he change Pokemon? No! Perfect choice. First of all, because I love a Charmeleon anyway, and secondly, because it is weak to my Octazooka, and that is the end of it. Saviour comes through for us again. Will Saviour ever not come through? I could just do a Saviour solo run. I'm not going to do that, though. What I am going to do is put you up front. I'm going to battle the next guy, and then probably go back afterwards. And lots of trainers on this route. Diglett. Okay, so ground strong against fire. But I'm gonna out. Bad time to outspeed, Diglett. Not what you want. Oh, dude! Was that the crit or goes for mud slap? That's super effective, but I'm gonna eat it up because it's not that powerful. Oh, the crit makes the difference though. And there's the bite. Nice one. Thanks for playing, Hiker. Okay, now do we go for another one? Also, is this the same route still? Let's soon find out. Yeah, it is. Okay. Cool. Okay, I'm going to nip back to the Pokemon Center, come back up to those trainers, battle the next one, I'll be right back. Okay, we're back, and I've been to the Pokemon Center, healed up. I have got myself nice and ready for the next trainers. I got in a battle with a Pidgey while I was on the way as well, which is why Bonnie's not at full health, but I took it down in like 2 embers, so I'm not too worried. I'm going to go get this item up here after we take down this guy. I live in Osori City, and we know lots about Pokemon. Sure you do, let's find out. Yeah, but do you know that I'm going to smash you at Pokemon? Did you learn that in school, Sunshine? Because because if you did not learn that in school, then I'm going to school you. School. There's the ember. It's super effective. Ooh, Tangler, you are a tank. Goes for sleep powder. Oh, and it hits. Man, that pause was long. It's teasing me. I thought I wasn't going to hit. Okay. Alright. So do I use an awakening or do I switch? Tangler's a water. No, a grass type. So let's get some flying types out there. Right, do you know what? It's probably not even a grass type. It's probably some made up bullshit type. Abnormal tentacle vine feet ice type. Let's go for Peck! And it hits. And it is super effective, so it is still a grass type. The bind is... Oh, the bind is real. Man. Okay. Stop that. Oh no, I needed to heal that turn. Why am I mashing the A's? Please don't go for bind. Please don't go for bind. Please, Tangler, if you do not go for bind, I will love you forever. You can join my team. We'll go travelling and go see the world. Go to Australia, man. We'll see some kangaroos, some real-life kangascans. You can ride around in the pouch. Just please, please, please let me live. Goes for poison powder! Oh, that is because I asked nicely. You know what, Tangler? I lied. I'm not taking you anywhere. You can curl up in a ball and die. I'm not interested in you. Scald. Oh, yeah. Goes for the bind again, but save his tanky enough to take it. I think this Tangler hasn't actually got any grass type offensive moves, so it's not really that dangerous sending out my savior. Go for the tackle because water types aren't. Nah, I should go for the bite. Never mind. I'll still finish him off. Bind misses now, of course it does, and we'll finish it off with a bite. Ooh, that was tasty. That was a tasty battle. Level 16. Thank you very much. Man, I'm mad. You're trying these things on me, you son of a gun. So let's get you healed up, because I cannot be bothered to go back to the Pokemon Center. That sounds like way effort. Potions for you. That's it, no one else is to get in one. And I've not got an awakening. Should've picked some of them up. No. HMO1. HMO1 is cut! Unless it's changed in this game, I don't think it has. That's pretty cool. I can't use... Yeah, it must be the next gym badge that's going to give me, let me use cut, but it's a move that I can teach to my dishy oddish. That's going to help him out a little bit. And, okay. Alright. Yeah, let's just take a run. I'm always ready to battle. Good. Good job. I'm not, unfortunately. I'm quite often not ready to battle. I quite often get in a battle, even though I'm not ready to battle. And Bonnie's asleep, and this is a prime example of that. And I'm hoping he's going to wake up soon enough that I can do some damage with him. If not, I'll just switch him out. Goes for Smog. At least it's not going to poison because I'm asleep. Oh, man. Super effective. Why have I not worked out why that's super effective? Smog. It's poison. Or is it gas now? Right, okay, so that's too dangerous, so I can't do that anymore. So let's go for my good friend, Dishy. Smog's probably super effective against him too, but let's see what happens meanwhile. Let's try the cut. Smog again misses. There it is. There's the cut. Oh man, that's doing nothing as well. Let's go for a bide. Smog hits this time. Can do some. If it does decent damage, I don't mind. Because I'm biding. As long as it doesn't kill me. Oh, and he gets three moves in before I unleash my energy. And that is going to be the end of Coffin, I hope. Bye bye. Nice one. And we get to see Poliwag. I'm not going to change Pokemon because this Poliwag is a great excuse to get healed up. Gives me a bit of Absorb. And I'm going to be in a better position than I was when I started the battle. Which is Bit crazy. Speed falls, but it doesn't matter because I'm already slower than him. And yeah, I actually think I could get that to full health on this Poliwag. Nice of him to show up. Yeah, not quite full, but decent. Decent. I'm on the Diet Coke now, by the way. Sat the tea off. Diet Coke's good for you because it's got the word diet on it. You wouldn't say diet if it wasn't good for you. Diet. Diet. By the way, not endorsed by Diet Coke. Funnily enough, Coca-Cola doesn't know that I exist. And if I think if they did, I still don't think they'd be interested. Oh, we've got Pidgeys. Pidgeys up in here. Bunny's still asleep. You're not going to hurt me that much, Pidgey, that I can't take a turn to try and wake up. You're going to use the Gust. Wait, is that super effective? Why? Because I'm a fire type and it's a wind move. Stupid made up. I'm never going to learn these new typings. And then, you know, when I play my next playthrough where I'm playing a Pokemon game and these typings don't exist, I'm going to be so confused. It's time to wake up, dude. It's time to wake up. You've been asleep for like a million battles now. So, you're flying type. Or are you flying and wind type? So let's get another bird out there. See how that shit goes. Okay. Goes for the Peck. Ooh, yeah. You're doing it for me. Gust is not doing anything really. Let's have a Fury attack. See what the difference is there. Misses! Fury attack's accuracy not 100 because I seem to miss it quite regularly. Oh, easy. Good crit. Second one doesn't need the crit. You are down. Nice one. Okay, so now I'm taking on this guy. Let's see what state we're in. Let's get another potion on my good friend Bonnie. And hopefully he's going to wake up. Alright, I was expecting to battle the hiker. I might not go back for him, I'm going to be honest. That might be a little treat for me there, just getting to skip him. So let's go Bonnie. Wakey wakey. Time to wake up. I mean, if somebody tackling you isn't enough to wake you up, then you're in a pretty deep sleep. Hyper Fang. Oh no! That crit definitely mattered. Ouch, man. That Hyper Fang, though. Is that a normal or a dark move, Hyper Fang? Oh, it's power, 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 power. Go for the quick attack as well. Man, this is bad. Okay, so I've got him poisoned, so his health's going to run out eventually. That's good. Lots of switching here to get this guy down, man. So, Rattatas, which I've genuinely just been sort of glazing over, just became really dangerous. Because that Hyper Fang is power. But, combination of that poison and that Octazooka is going to finish him. Oh, they even need the poison, because I switched out earlier. XP for everyone. I'm about to use Ekans. Yes, I will, and we will. Now, you know what? Actually, let's just stick with Stavia. Stavia? Stavia. Stick with Stavia. Poison seems good. Oh, man, I just ate a lemon muffin, and I just had, like, the most lemony burp ever. It was really refreshing. That's strange. Nice taste. Level 20. Okay, so that's my first mon to level 20, which is where I'm trying to get them before the gym, really. But, not to say that's going to happen. Okay, now do I battle this hiker, who's probably got rock types, and therefore should be able to destroy him with these two. Order, go back and heal. I need to stop spending potions. Okay, so let's get Savior up front. We beat this guy, and then I go and heal. I'm ready to fight you! Yeah, well, I'm ready to
fuck you!
I knew he'd have rock types. Easy. Octazooka. And there it is. Who? Yeah, down he goes. Easy peasy. And next, who we got? Onyx. Nope. We'll stick to this. Tactic. Yeah, thanks for coming, Onyx. See you later. Go look after the kids. Tell the wife I said hi. Will we change Pokemon? No. Even though I'm not super effective against Machop, I'm going to go for the Octuka again. Oh, easy. Man, okay, that's it. This is the solo run now. Screw everybody else. Eevee, that's interesting. Let's get Bugcatcher out of here. So, not a solo run. It's really tempting when you're doing Nuzlocke just to get one Pokemon, get it to a really high level, but then the one time you run into something you can't beat, you've screwed it. Ah, just two. Man, if I'd hit the five, I would have been close to winning that battle right there. Come on, go for the five. One. There's the second. Oh, two again! Come on, I need this now. I need three at least. Because otherwise, I'm probably going down. No! Oh! Sand attack. That's not too bad. It's not too bad, but I'm not risking getting beaten. So, out comes Savior to finish us off. Tackle ain't going to do shit. My tackle is going to destroy you, man. Eevee's so good looking in this, man. Doesn't actually look like Eevee as you know it from any other generation, but it looks cute. And Savior's now level 21. Savior's leveling up so quick, man. Okay, right. Okay, so I'm going to do another cut then. May as well. Go back to Pokemon Center, heal up, get back to this guy, and I will see you in two. Okay, so I've healed up. Didn't battle anything, so let's take on this guy. I knew I had to fight you. Why? Youngster's here. Who's that Butterfree? Ooh, that Butterfree though. Okay. Now, what are the chances that this Butterfree knows confusion? Probably pretty good. Let's go for the bide. Ooh, and there it is. It's as if I knew. It's as if I knew. Okay, so the crit and the... Yeah, they've connected. No, I didn't mean to press fight! Don't crit. Okay, so I've got to give up on... No. Do I just give up on the bide, or do I... No, I can't heal far enough. Give up on that bide. That was a waste of time. Waste of time. Bonnie should have gone straight out. As soon as I saw Butterfree, Bonnie should have been out there. It's another crit, man. So let's ember this little hole. Burn her to the ground.
Burn her down!
Good. Oh, you know what? She's hitting him as hard as I'm hitting her. Oh, man. Two levels weaker, and I'm super effective against it, and it's, like, hitting me so hard. Dishy's trying to stun spore. Let's go yes for now and just see what we've got. Bite, poison powder, cut, absorb. Get rid of bide. The reason being, it's just too dangerous. Want to get some as well. And we're going to go into seal. Seal is a water type. Dishy would have been good. We're not going to do it. Nah, seal's not part ice type, is it? It's water type, but it can have ice moves. So even if it hits me with an ice type move right now, it's not going to destroy you. It's not got the stab. Yeah, Fury Attack comes through. Nice one. The ground misses. Another Fury Attack with four would be absolutely brilliant. Three. Oh, and it's done it for me. You know what? Sometimes Fury Attack, you're not too bad. Nicely done. Bullcatcher gets level 18. Yeah, I'm easily going to get my level 20 mark, I think. Maybe it might take a little bit of grinding, but... So, am I on the same route still? I think I am. This little gap here is a bit suspicious. I might think there might be something down there, but there's not. Do I battle this lady? Yes, but I'm going to heal first. Yeah. There it is. And let's take on this girl. Yeah. Ooh, that looks like it might be a town. Everyone loves Route 50. And then there's another route before town. There was Route 50 then, there was like Route... Well, I'm guessing Route 49, because we've just come from 51, so that makes sense. So, Bellsprout, another grass type. See if I can just take it out of the cup. Growth is going to raise its special. Yeah, cool. Fire is a special move, but it's not going to be very effective, because it's the Odyssey. Just go three cuts in a row, strike him down, easily done. Next, Oddish. No, I'm not going to change. Let's get this battle of the Oddishes underway. And Oddish, we are going to give you a cut as well. Yeah, a few of them. We go for the absorb. Probably do one HP if that, yeah. Brilliant. Say if that, it has to do at least one HP. So it's going to do one HP. Absorb again, not very effective still. Yeah, so it's going to take three or four cuts to finish you off. That is not too bad, in my opinion. Quite happy with that. Another cut. There it is. Now we're about to take on Growlithe. Oh, let's do a battle of the Growlithe as well. Love that. Why are you copying me, girl? I mean, mine's better. That Growlithe from the back looks so sick. From the back it looks sick, but from the front it looks like so majestic in this game. He just looks like he don't give a crap. Look at him. Down, 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 down. Perfect. Last goes down. You're not jealous. You are jealous of my absolute Pokemon mastery. You may as well just admit it. And this, I think, is going to be the route. Right, route 50 to 49. So, anything down here? All these little gaps are a bit annoying because they're making me think there's something there and there's not. Okay. And this is going to. Guessing this links route 50 to 49. Let's go and see if anyone's up here. Hey! I don't need this, so you can take it. TM39. Swift. Hey, you know what? That's pretty cool. Swift's pretty good. Yes, please. And who can catch it? Who can catch it? Who can use it? Probably Bugcatcher's going to get the best use out of it. Hitting on to Swift, yes, please. And we'll delete Growl. Because why Growl? Use a Swift. Perfect. Let's have a look at these binoculars and see what's cracking. Look into the binoculars. Azalea Town. Okay, so we are close to Johto. Look into the binoculars. A man biking. Cool. Not really interested in a man biking. What's this guy got to say? There's a lookout spot upstairs. Yeah, I've just been up there, dickhead. You don't see me coming down. Right, so we're on Route 49. Let's just have a quick look around. Okay, so Azalea City to... Okay, so this is the Oz blah 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 city or whatever. No, that's just a sign that says nothing. Okay. Name rater. I mean this is Oz blah city. Right? We'll see if I know. Yeah, it is, yeah. Okay, so then you can go north from here to get to, Azalea Town. That's pretty interesting. Route 48. Okay, well, I'm not really going exploring up there at the minute. I'm more interested in the gym here. So let's find the Pokemon Center. Get healed up. That's the mark. There's the Pokemon Center. What you got to say? You can't win with just one strong Pokemon. Yeah, this is what I've just been saying. Welcome to Pokemon Center. Right, so let's get healed up. We're good. And we'll leave it here outside the Pokemon Center. Thank you for watching again. If you haven't already, then like, subscribe. If you follow me on Twitter, the link's in the description. And yeah, thank you very much for watching. All your support's appreciated. And I will see you next time for episode 7, where I'm going to battle the gym in this town, which, if I remember rightly, having read up about it before we started this episode, it's an ice type gym, so that could be interesting. I'll see you all next time.